Welcome to part 39. Abby and Yara is on the island where the scars live and trying to save Liv. So, cool episode. Enjoy it. Thanks. Okay, let's go. Abby and Yara, I think. I'm gonna squat.
Which way? Come on.
Yara. This is where the scars. This is where their base is.
Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island.
Just to remind you, they're here to get Liv.
Liv's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Remember?
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Remember the previous episode, Manny told Abby that they're gonna attack. Let's go to the island.
Abby! Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
I only have 2 supplements. Don't know why I was going through all of them. Ability. Aim stability increase, that's a good one.
Fuck. You know them? I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Okay.
This was actually really fun because it's not too many bad guys at the time, and yet still it was somewhat. Oh, it was really enjoyable, and there's a lot of loot here, so I enjoyed this. And 16 supplements, do you see that? That was awesome.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Pretty straightforward. I wouldn't call this even a puzzle. Now it's easy so far.
Lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp! Make sure you shield up. Clear your mind. Going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. I'm not ready.
Luckily, no one saw that I missed the first one, first shot. Hey, sorry I'm being so quiet. I know I said this was fun, but I think in a couple of minutes it's going to be a few more at a time. But still, this is good. I like this. It was fairly easy for me. And I know what's coming as well. So, yeah. Just enjoy this. Enjoy the relaxed taking out of enemies. And what you will notice, and I don't know if it's going to be in this one or the next episode, where the level design progressively gets more chaotic, which is great. So it starts off pretty slow and easy, and then as the battle between the scars and the wolves get closer, it gets more chaotic and more enemies and just, yeah. That's what I like about this part of the game. It's really good. Although, I still don't necessarily agree with this, or how this fits into the overall big story. I don't agree with this, because this has nothing to do with Ellie and Joel. But this was still fun. Oh, wow, yeah. There's an enemy.
Quiet. Shut it now.
I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close.
Okay, I was before you. I should have told you this way, but anyway. Nice minor bug in the game, that's fine.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
This day was always coming.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Okay, nothing, all is well, all is well, light training, okay. Nothing interesting there. Oh, I think it said there wolves, the last entry. Okay, anyway, moving on.
Ready?
Yeah.
Not 54. I think that it went actually for the stability increase, yeah. And it's only 27. There we go. Improved pipe bombs. Yeah, that's pretty good. Although I'm not really concerned about input silences. Silencers. This was a relay speed was an issue, I think, of the previous episode, one of the previous episodes. Oh, when I shot someone, and I like when you miss, and you quickly need to load another arrow. It just takes so long. This reload speed is going to be really useful. Oh, I added the scope. I think I will add the reload speed in the next episode, because I'm pretty sure I did it. Yeah, I think I added it in the next episode. That's quite funny. Yeah, I must have added it in the next one.
Can't go through there.
Why?
No place to hide.
Got it.
Our village is just on the other side of the farm lines.
Great.
I know there's a couple of enemies there in that shade door in that house. Shot. I thought the crossbow was supposed to be silent. That's the whole point of it, isn't it?
Start the hunt. Someone snuck past us. The runaways in there!
Arrows, yes, please. Take the arrows. Take it. My word. Huh. Oh, here we go.
Get out of here!
That's a big enemy.
Got that one!
Okay, only about 2 minutes left. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you in the next episode.